Hey, been peeping you do your thing, saving the day. I'm a fan. Think you could help me out? Bang babies? You know the powered up metahumans like me? Well, they're going missing faster than the state funds that were supposed to be helping them. We gotta stop it. So meet me in Dakota City.
Taking the fight to the villains of the world, eh?
I've secured a shipment of the best equipment for all our security needs.
Got an urgent call from Fire in the East End police station. She spotted Omax cyborgs in Gotham and is calling in for backup. Batman is already on the alert. Talk to Fire and she'll contact you when you're on site.
Taking the fight to the villains of the world, eh? Taking the fight to the villains of the world, eh?
You know about the OMAC virus? It infects regular people and turns them into cyborgs. Cyborgs who want to kill anyone with superpowers or skills. Anyone! Superman, Batman, me, you, all of us. We have to stop the OMACs before they spread!
Goodness, and you do things like this every day? You have to make it out with my next little get-together.
You know, I do have a lot to live for.
Agamemno Contingency. File code name Polymer. Plastic Man. A unique opponent. Every molecule of his body is under his command, and he can make himself into anything he imagines. We're lucky that he's on our side, and that he's more concerned with being comic relief than anything else. But should he turn, freezing him with liquid nitrogen or some other agent is the best emergency response I've been able to identify. After that, it's just a question of storage.
Hello, I work for Wayne Tech. I've been assigned to retrieve and analyze the robots found in this area. I'd greatly appreciate it.
This is Batman. The OMAC virus is a deadly threat, but there is more. The virus was unleashed by my own creation, the Brother MKI satellite. Now Rogue, it calls itself Brother I. I believed it to be deactivated and destroyed. I must find why and how it has sprung to life. For now, I need you to destroy its spy drones and help any citizens it may be targeting.
Wayne Tech sent me here the moment we heard Brother Eye's drones were scanning the populace for superpowers. Can you break up those drones and gather me some of their nanoprocessors?
Data 0728. The All-Father in the sky. Heart of the OMAX. A satellite with almost unlimited communication capabilities.
Thanks. It was analyzing my superpowers. Data on my superpowers and weaknesses. Please, help me!
Detecting unauthorized access to Brother Eye's location logs.
Can you help me?
Thank you. Attempted decryption of Brother I's coordinate files. Attempted decryption of Brother I's coordinate files.
Can you help me?
Thanks, buddy.
Did create the Brother Eyes satellite, but he also destroyed it when it went crazy and decided every superhuman needed to die. For it to somehow reactivate itself is a very bad sign.
This is Batman. The OMACs are attacking heroes and villains gathered at Night's Dome. Don't worry about the villains for now. You'll need every last hand. The OMACs are armed with superpowers of their own, and they will quickly adapt to your attacks. Just remember, there are people inside those shells that we may be able to save. Good luck.
Data 1179. OMAX are currently using a direct injection of a fast-acting nanotube solution. We'll be right back.
I'm from Wayne Biotech on behalf of the Gotham Public Health System. I can't get close enough, but if you could gather samples of the cybervirus for me in these secure ampules, it would help our research greatly.
Run for your life!
Even the villains are out there taking out the OMACs. You know the situation has to be bad.
Only an electromagnetic pulse can drive the OMAC nanovirus out of its human host. I've had EMPs airdropped into the area. Activate those against the OMACs, then mark the survivors for quarantine. They'll need time and help to recover from Brother Eye's attack.
Thanks for freeing me from that thing. They turned me into a cyborg. I had no control of it. It's all a blank. no control over myself.
I'm sending Gotham PD a connection to the survivors' locations. Wayne Tech may have something to aid the recovery process as well.
We have no choice. We must take out Brother Eye. From an old data link to the satellite, it seems that part of it's hidden in Gotham's sewers, using the tunnels to send Omax out into the city. It's resisting all my efforts to shut it down. You'll need to go in and use multiple EMPs to break its enhanced shielding. Fire is inside, waiting for you with a device to convert the internal junction boxes into makeshift EMPs.
Oh, thank goodness. I need help, and I just can't go in any further. I was studying Killer Croc's atavistic symptoms on a real alligator, and my test subject, escaped. Can you bring him back? Or just his teeth. I'd settle for the teeth. He's very violent, you know. I'd hate to think what the chemicals in these sewers would do to him.
To see you again. Try not to die on me, and I'll you. Here's Batman's device. Use it on the junction boxes to give the Omax a shock. Need a moment? Tell me when you're ready to go. Take the lead and show them some real fireworks! You're out of your league, baby! Hurry! Use the EMP at the end of the corridor. It's all up to you, querida.
Data 101. Project. Brother I. Deceased.
Shielding is interfering with my communications. I won't be able to contact you much longer. But be aware. Brother Eye's drones are scouting the area. Analyze their patterns and you may be able to get past without activating them.
Evaluating the threat. Damage potential significant. Intruder has not been eliminated. You have entered the presence of Brother I. Leave now, or security measures will be initiated. Location. Have a nice day.
I have assimilated millions of civilizations for their knowledge. Planets like Krypton, an advanced society, ancient data. Once the samples are taken, of course, there is no further need for what remains. It is expendable. Inevitably, the same fate awaits the planet, Earth, a primitive little orb. The Earth continues to defy me. Heroes and villains alike stand against me. Its champions smash my minions and crush my allies. But this is of little concern. But now it ends. For now I, in turn, will take their own deadliest technology and use it against them. For no technology can withstand Brainiac.
Brother I out of commission, we can take out the remaining Omacs and stop the spread of their virus. Funny, the Omac virus was actually derived from a different future Brainiac. I wonder... No, I can't think about it. It would really be the end.
Agamemno Contingency, file codename Last Sun. If Superman ever becomes a threat to the planet, the following protocols will need to be enacted to ensure our survival. A sample of green kryptonite in Vault 7, provided by Superman himself, will incapacitate him with brief exposure, and prolonged exposure would, in all probability, be fatal. Portions of this kryptonite, under exposure to radiation, created a variation of kryptonite red in color. Side effects of this type of kryptonite are unknown. Further testing is required.
It's the hero who blinded Brother I. I'm glad you survived. And so will others now, thanks to you.
Anything in particular you're interested in purchasing today? Anything in particular you're interested in purchasing today? Anything in particular you're interested in purchasing today?
The Spectre has gone mad and is raising spirits of the angry dead in Midtown. You must speak to Dr. Fate immediately. He's waiting for you at the Midtown Metropolis Police Station.
Anything in particular you're interested in purchasing today?
Real dark and ugly in here, just like Ebon. Keep your head on a swivel for any clues on where he's taking those kidnapped bang babies. Gotta look out for the folks who didn't get the good powers. Like us.
No one stands between me and my money, punk.
Bird, meet Powerline.
My talons are sharp.
Thank you. after you messing up my ears. Come on, let's keep moving.
This unit exists to prevent crises.
Addition to my collection. Nah, you got yourself confused. You're the ugly.
Enough with the clunkies, Ebon.
Come out wherever you are.
So hard to find, but don't even matter. I'm getting the payout for bringing you bunch in solo.
You can't pay for what's priceless. This ends now.
Making me pay. light
Dang,
of day
Yvonne,
again.
You're happy for cash. Talk about shadow of your former self.
Get your hands out of my pockets, hero. I ain't no snitch.
Maybe, but you're a sellout for sure. Aren't you wondering why your backup was so light? You, your gang, you're all bang babies like me. Targets. How long you think you got?
Enough with the lecture. I was always gonna flip hero. Just didn't figure I'd have to babysit you too. Don't ever call me a sellout again.
I'm proud of you, Yvonne. You're doing the right thing. Finally.
Hero, please. You ain't heard? We live in a capitalist society. I was just getting to it the best way I know how. Work smarter, not harder.
There are better ways. Legal ways.
First, you got no idea what it feels like to be broke. Second, you're gonna want to get over your love of what's legal real quick when you see where we're headed next.
Sure, sure. Yes, I only said this to get the last word.
Anything in particular you're interested in purchasing today? Anything in particular you're interested in purchasing today?
We need all the aid we can gather. The Spectre, the spirit of God's vengeance, has launched an attack on downtown Metropolis. He has raised spirits of the vengeful dead to judge and execute humanity. Go and seek out Sentry Lita of the Sentinels of Magic, so we will start to heal this wound.
Welcome to the battle. We need warriors of your caliber for this threat. The Spectre has the power of God's vengeance to judge guilty souls, but here he has lost all mercy. I fear Circe's foul touch has turned the Spectre completely mad. Bring peace to these spirits.
sick of how many jerks dump post-fight rubble on sidewalks. Makes Gotham City impossible to navigate with a wheel.
3, 2, 1, fight.
I'm selling the stuff you need to beat back the bad guys, buddy.
We need your help. The Spectre has raised these ghouls to judge humanity, and they think life itself is a crime. Destroy them and guide their astral victims back to their bodies. But beware the Reapers. We will need a special power to banish them.
Souls are vulnerable to all kinds of evil when separated from their bodies. You must imbue them with the spell of strength to resist evil.
Myself again.
This is wrath, mortal. A life too soon. A pipe with a sense of times and more the Spectre has been.
Look out!
I feel like myself again.
Specter is supposed to judge individual souls. For him to be assigning spirits to pass sentence for him means something is badly wrong.
No matter how many of these spirits we banish, the Reapers are creating more. The Sentinels believe we can use the spectral cores of these raging spirits to banish them. Lightkeeper Lee can tell you what they need.
Listen to hubris, mortal. It is the sound of dozens of mages lifting their voices to cast spells, and then screaming.
All of these screaming ghosts used to be my friends. All the judges and lawyers and clerks that worked in the courthouse. I know they don't want to be like this. You have to bring them peace.
Help trap enraged spirits. Their essence may help defeat the Reapers. Take on enraged spirits. When they're enraged, lure them to one of our soul spheres.
I feel like myself again.
Oh my
running a spectral analysis, no pun intended, on these manifestations. Weirdly, shadowed. I wonder, with Eclipso free... I'll get back to you.
I'm here with an offering from Argus. We've optimized gear that'll help you take on even bigger threats when you're on duty.
Close your eyes, mortal, and see redemption. An enormous winged yellow beast rises up before you.
Prepare yourself.
And cows to a booming voice.
I am a student of supernatural phenomena. I have set up numerous astral spectrometers throughout the area, but find myself unable to retrieve them. Would you be so kind?
the true test of the Sentinel's plan. The Reapers were created by the Spectre to raise up souls to judge the living, and they must be destroyed. But to do so, you must come halfway to soul death yourself. Do not let death defeat you. See Lightkeeper Chandi Gupta and end this misguided punishment.
possible that Eclipso has somehow severed the Spectre from his human host. That would explain why he's unleashing judgment like this. I'm calling in Green Lantern and others as backup. Green Lantern has a history with the Spectre.
Now you must do the impossible. Return the spirit of God's vengeance to his link with humanity. Green Lantern and Green Arrow will join you to face him in the Metropolis courthouse he has taken for his own. Perhaps they can appeal to the Spectre's memories. Or, failing that, help you bring him down.
I can't leave without him. I know he will miss him. Can you find him?
Mortal. There is none left.
Oh no! Spirits behind you!
And has drowned many.
I'm glad you're here. The Spectre's in the next room, and the craziness is hitting the fan. The Spectre needs a human soul in order to judge humanity. Without it, you get... well, you've seen it. And I should know. I was once his host myself. Prepare yourself, and let me know when you're ready to move. All right, let's go. This might be a one-way trip. Messing with the Hand of Vengeance is a good way to find yourself judged. And executed. Just like old times, huh, Green Arrow?
Good job.
Ready? Name?
Yeah, this is not right. There's got to be something forcibly ripping away the Spectre's humanity. I'll keep him busy while you two check the hallways and find out what's doing this.
judge. Sentence, one must be certain of their judgment. Listen to vengeance, mortal. Hear the whispers around you. Sins and transgressions committed by everyday people. The Spectre's work is never done. Mercy. Without understanding, it is merely an excuse for the weak to escape judgment.
That's the way to do it.
No. I reject these foolish emotions. They have clouded my judgment for too long. Without my humanity, I am lost. I must have a human host.
Of holes.
Sorry, Ollie, you already judge people enough.
Thank you.
of my humanity, the time for his judgment is coming, and my vengeance will be both just and terrible.
You bind down all my plans! All this trouble to send respect and lies from the coast! And you volunteer! I'll be removed from your humanity! I corrupt you now! Cannot be defeated forever. It waits to claim you all!
You yourself will be judged, Eclipso. Judged and punished.
Eclipso has always wanted the Spectre's power since he had it himself and lost it. Well, he didn't get it today, thanks to you.
The Spectre has been rejoined to humanity so he may properly fulfill his role as an agent of divine judgment. We deprived Circe of a valuable weapon today in the battle for magical power. My thanks.
Need any merchandise to help with your everyday battle for freedom, truth, and justice?